right, welcome back inside our Vancouver Proactive studio. And joining me in studio is Michael Gunning, the president and CEO of VR Resources. And Michael, great to see you. How are you?
Hi, Steve. Thanks for having me. Thanks for making the time.
Yeah, lots of stuff to talk about, you know, as we sort of end off 2019. It's been a really interesting year for you and the company, especially with your project in Nevada. And you recently had some news out about that. So tell me a little bit about that and just how busy it's been for you.
Sure. This is the Big Ten Gold Project, and 2019, this AMSL target went from just really an idea from an airborne survey through geological mapping, through rock sampling, through soil sampling, and we understand things like adularia, and we understand basement structure. We get excited about the correlation with Round Mountain, and that's what exploration is. You just watch your data go through. So we did an IP geophysical survey. We released the results 2 days ago. It's terrific as we're, you know, vectoring in from an idea into a footprint, into a target. And this IP is mapping sulfide, and we know that gold relates to sulfide.
Right.
And it's all integrated, Steve. So it's a terrific way to end the year on Big Ten. I like the gold sector. It's turned out to be a real target with an amazing analog at Round Mountain to the north. So the ball's in our court. We'll get going on drill permitting in the new year, and that's that.
So you'd like to have drills turning sometime mid-year, hopefully, if all goes well?
I don't make predictions on drill permitting, but we have engaged with the regulators in 2019.
Okay.
And I was waiting for my own conviction level on this, and we have it now with the IP survey. We like the size and the clarity of the target, so it's really just re-engaging what we've already started. And so we'll just, that is going to be our focus in 2020.
Okay.
The target is ready. The exploration is done.
Okay. Let's talk about something completely different. That's Roanoke. Yeah. Tell me a bit about what Roanoke is. That I know you stopped production just because the weather was not very good. So tell me a little bit about Roanoke this year.
2019 was also an interesting year. That also started literally from nothing.
Yeah.
Generation of an idea from government data, staking the property, raising some flow through, starting to generate our own exploration data. Airborne gravity surveys produced a really exciting anomaly, Steve, for these large IOCG or carbonatite systems. Follow that up with ground IP and ground geochemistry. And just like AMSL, you follow your data. And this target has turned out to be real. It's integrated. It's large. And so we started the first pass drill program in November on the edge of the system. The camp is set up, the drill is on site, and for our shareholders, the good news is in January when we resume, we're moving into the middle of the target, into the middle of the magnetics, the middle of the gravity. So the drilling was cut short on weather, but we suffice it to say what we saw in drill core, what you can see in the news release, we are more excited now, Steve, than we were 2 months ago. Now that we can actually see what's in drill core, it's reaffirmed what we see in the geological data. So you need conviction, and we're going to finish what we started, and we're excited about this program. Gosh, it's only a month and a half away.
Yeah, for sure. You just announced a small flow through as well. Yeah. Tell me about that and what that's going to be used for.
The flow through is just an idea to augment our treasury for the drilling at Roanoke in January. Gives us the ability to extend the drilling should we see success. It just gives you a better foundation going into that program in the new year.
All right, and so 2020 sets up to be a busy one for the company.
It does, and this is my chance at the end of 2019 to thank my shareholders through 2019. It was a terrific year to see Big Ten and Roanoke advance. Treasury is terrific going into 2020. The company is in a position to execute its plan, so thank you to my retail and institutional shareholders. There's some groups here in Vancouver that have given us real support. I don't speak about copper and gold because they're so obvious to me, the fundamentals of where they're going in 2020. So we're excited. Thanks for our support. And on behalf of VR, have a great holiday season.
There you go. We'll end it right there. Good to you. Happy holidays. Good
Thanks,
to see you.
Steve.
Look forward to more in 2020.
Thank you.
All right. So Michael Gunning, the president and CEO of VR Resources.